Pat O'Brien is the lead guitarist for the death metal band Cannibal Corpse, as well as a former member for the heavy metal band Nevermore and a former touring musician with the thrash metal band Slayer. O'Brien was born in Northern Kentucky. He graduated from Connor High School in Hebron, Kentucky in 1983 and currently resides in Tampa. His hobbies involve music and hunting. O'Brien got his first guitar when he was 11. His mother bought him an acoustic guitar for Christmas. Later, when he started to practice more, he received his first electric guitar, a Gibson SG copy. His father also bought him a 1974 Gibson Flying V. His influences include AC/DC, Black Sabbath, Deep Purple, Merciful Fate and Metallica. As a guitarist, O'Brien is formally trained, having studied classical guitar. He gave lessons at Buddy Rogers Music, a music store in Florence, Kentucky, where he encouraged his students to listen to jazz, classical, fusion, country, and blues and not focus solely on metal. He recalls that his interest in classical guitar probably came from a concert of Andres Segovia he attended with his father. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.